If you're self-conscious in front of the camera, which I know that I was, and I'm like uber self-conscious because I spent 15 years on photo shoots working with style as a stylist, working with models and celebrities, and they were all these like skinny, tall, young things. And then all of a sudden, when I changed my business and I had to be the face of my brand and not hide it behind it in another way, I was, let's just put it this way, I was no longer that young, certainly no longer that skinny with weight that fluctuates up and down. And I am very comfortable being behind the camera, not in front of the camera like this. But I realized and I found that when I take myself out of being who you think you want me to be and just being me and talking to a friend and making believe the camera or the phone or the computer webcam is my friend, then I'm able to sort of break the barrier and realizing that when people on the other side want to buy into you, it's the know, like, and trust factor of that. So they want to know the real you, the real comfortable you. So if you really truly know what you're talking about in your expertise, you know what to say, and that comes out in your visual message. Because in today's world, most of the clients and students that come to me do have a lot of expertise, but they realize that expertise is no longer enough to stand out in a crowded market. Because before someone gets to read something about them or gets to talk to them or gets to even watch their video, it's that snap judgment of the photo that speaks first and louder than anything else. So once you learn how to be you in the right format of the most realistic way that represents you, with composition and styling in a way that represents you, because you really are you, and you're not fussing in what you're wearing, and you're not fussing in like having to overpin something or over prop it for the camera, or just being self-conscious or having your bra straps hanging out, your t-shirt bunched up, but you really know how to be seated and presented in a way that you're natural, well then it becomes a no-brainer, and it automatically makes you magnetic to the kind of person you want to attract, because they're going to the real you and not some staged artificial version or some awkward self-conscious version. So it's like a win-win on all ends. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy watching this as much as I enjoy making them for you. In case you're new to me, I'm Sharon Haver, and I help entrepreneurs who realize that their expertise is not enough to stand out in a crowded market. Everything from your branding, from your style, to your photos, your videos, it all comes together. I'm the founder of FocusOnStyle.com since 1999, and I never thought I was techie. That's a long time online. So anyway, if I can do it, you can do it. I'm all about sharing and helping. And if you find value in this, hey, please share it with a friend. See you next time.